Alright. It's almost 2022. What are we to do? We don't want the boo-hoo. On Christmas Day, I got lots to say to support the